Mara. Hello?
Devin, do you have the jackets? This is really important. There are members counting on us. We must bring the jackets. We can't let them down. Please, please, please tell me that you have them. We will be revealing the members who will be receiving these jackets this week. Please, please don't let them down.
Jackets? What jackets? Hey, Mara, I had this really bad dream last night. It was really weird. So, like, the whole state was shut down from this weird virus thing. And then all the schools were canceled. We had a moon convention online. I kind of have this urge to go buy a bunch of toilet paper now. And, yeah, the worst part of all was Taco Bell was drive through only. So, that's going on. That's great.
Devin, all this crazy dream of yours, it's all real.
No, it's not. It was definitely all a dream, Mara.
No, it's definitely not a dream. Now, where are those jackets?
Okay, maybe I know it's not a dream, but we have exactly, no jackets, unfortunately, because of this deal, so, yeah.
Well then, what are we going to give those members who need FFA jackets?
Well, I did go to the doctor yesterday, and they gave me a sticker, so that was cool.
A sticker, Devin? These members deserve more.
I mean, it was a Lightning McQueen one, so, yeah.
Devin!
No, we need to find something. I'm gonna go look. Okay. Yep, see you in a few. I just can't think of anything. I'm stumped. Hold on. Hey, Mom.
Tune in this week for session one to help us congratulate these members in receiving their very own FFA jacket at a distance, and for many more fun and exciting things.